Spiderman is more aggressive in video games. I've been watching the Spiderman movies far back as 2002, talking 22 years, and I've been playing the video game since probably 2003, so even the 21 years, I notice that the Spiderman in the video games is straight up rude and toxic.